Stroll down till we get our sword. Do I have to equip that ring? Is that what this game's telling me? Having it in my inventory may not be enough. I guess I gotta take off Havel's ring for now, because I can't take the other one off or it'll break. Where is it? Traverse Abyss. Is this again where we die? Can I traverse the abyss with this? I don't really want to jump this time. I want to see something first. Alright, here's what we're going to say. I'm going to leave this area. I'm going to try to anyway. Go up to the fog gate. If I can exit the fog gate, we're going to come back in and see if something changes if I have this ring equipped. I cannot actually leave the area. Alright. See anything different along the walls? No. Okay. You gotta use Poke Shop, Pokeball, Great Ball, or Ultra Ball. Pokeballs cost 300, Great Balls cost 600, and Ultra Balls are 1,000. You can find out how much money you have under the stream or by typing exclamation point Poke Pass. All right. So it doesn't look like I can do that. So, should I jump from here? All right, let's see if we die again. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, die. I didn't die. Not yet. Oh, of course. Oh, I see you. Damn, I gotta get farther away than that. All right. I see you, you fuck. There you are. Got him. Hey, got the achievement.